Each season, authenticity in Major League Baseball is delivered early in the spring with a game developed exclusively for Sony PlayStation systems. And this year, with MLB The Show 12, the look is a large part of what's in store.
We've really tried to revamp our presentation package. And that's what, if you watch baseball on television, you know, seeing those camera cuts, you know, hearing announcers talk about who's up for the MVP race, hearing that this guy hit 3 home runs yesterday, you're going to hear that in our game this year.
And now with the new player in the mobile gaming field, the PlayStation Vita, you can take the show with you.
What's really special about Vita is you're getting all of those great features from the PS3 version on the Vita, and we have cross-platform saves. So if you play franchise, you can save that save, load it up to the server, and download on your PlayStation Vita, and take it on the road and vice versa.
For Giants fans, the game is an opportunity to get a feel for the new roster well before they take the field at AT&T Park.
Authenticity is always our number one priority. So you know that day one, Tim Lincecum is going to be a monster in the game. And you know, AT&T Park, it looks pretty good. We sent out our artists to take pictures and make sure that we get every stadium as close to possible. So if you've been to AT&T Park and you play our game, you'll see everything from the glove to the Coke bottle and all those little nuances which makes AT&T Park special.
On the game console, I'm Lawrence Scott.